and of all the pictures of this journey that I'll remember, shall be the farmer in that cafe, and all he said that Monday morning. Of how he felt of war a-coming, that they should think of all the children, whose world this is more than it's ours. That in his working with the land, he's always reminded of the seasons, and so he has a simple faith that says there's always so much more. So often as he gently spoke, was tears replied and not my mind, as I accepted all the beauty of this chance meeting, so true and kind. And don't you think the young today have much more love than we did then? And don't you think that God keeps asking, not how or why, but only when? And yes, he said, I'll light this candle tonight and add it to the vigil. And still I see him gently sitting in that cafe with that candle. So gently dwelling on his thinking, his smile as soft as earth is turning, his smile as soft as earth is stirring. And in that night by his farm cottage, the countryside must have hushed and stilled. As angels gathered around his window and watched him pause from all his working and gently light that waiting candle. And to the window give reply.